Hey guys, welcome back to the Savvy Channel. I'm so excited to do this unboxing for you guys today. I've been waiting so long to be able to open up these and see what they look like. Today, we're gonna be unboxing both Jack Sparrow's two belts and then also his sword, Baldric. Both of these items were made by Richard Maldonado of ACME brand Replicas. You can find most of his work, I believe, on Etsy. However, I'll link his descriptions down below so that way you can find out exactly where to get his work. First and foremost, let's do the unboxing. I went ahead and I pre-cut all the boxes, that way you wouldn't have to see me struggling trying to open up everything like last time. But let's get started with the belts. It's all a pretty package. Oh, of course, the first thing I see is the Anna Maria. There she is right there. For you pirate fans out there, you might know where this belt came from. Comment down below if you know who I'm talking about. It looks so neat. I don't know how he did all the details and the, I don't know how he did it. Thank you so much, Richard. And then there's also the sunflower one. Has a little bit of a tint of turquoise blue in there, which I think is pretty cool. It makes it look more aged. Oh, these are so nice. I can't wait to add these to my collection and get them put on. Just add straight to the look. Onto the sword, Baldric, which is the bigger of the two, as you can see both here. Oh, this is amazing. This I love. Oh my gosh. And then you can see the buckle there. It's so neat. Oh my gosh. I cannot, with both of these, like, all together. Richard, I don't know how you did it. Like, both of these. All of them. Like, the attention to detail and everything. Like, it's, I'm lost for words, as you can tell. I have all these, even the designs inside of the leather. Obviously in the films, you can't really tell exactly what it looks like up close, but finally just seeing it and what it looks like, it's just, it's absolutely amazing. I'm so excited to add this to my collection. Also included is the cover for the sword, which will fit nicely. It's awesome. Richard, thank you so much. Thank you, ACME brand Replicas. You guys are simply the best for both of these. You guys, I highly recommend, if you're going for a Jack Sparrow cosplay, I highly recommend this company, recommend Richard. Thank you guys again so much for watching. I really appreciate your time. Please comment down below if you have any other suggestions or if you have any comments in regards to what you liked about this video.